I see myself as an ambassador.
Did you feel you had to hold up your end as the American?
Always. I always felt a responsibility.